Welcome to Arthur J. Rooney Field for today's NEC Conference matchup. Wagner on the road to take on Duquesne. And it's homecoming and a beautiful sunny day here off the Three Rivers.
Let's go, Dukes! Let's go, Dukes! Let's go, Dukes! Let's go, Dukes! Let's go, Dukes!
Listen, we pray as a team so everybody stays healthy. We pray as a team that everybody plays their best. That's what college football's about. We pray as a team to keep our loved ones in our prayers and dedicate this game to them. Because we are a well-rounded football team. We play with our head as well as we play with our heart. We play with technique as well as playing with emotion. No matter what happens, we overcome adversity. That's part of being a well-rounded football team. And we communicate on the sidelines. We communicate on the field, but we stick together. Because we're the Dukes.
And that's what he does. Crossing the 20, crossing the 10. He won't be touched. Touchdown, Duquesne. The Dukes are on the board early on. Glenn, ball. It's going to be incomplete, picked off. And that's Abner Roberts. Roberts down the sideline, crossing the 20. Roberts does not want to come down. He's still on his feet. He's going to dance out again. He's going to be drugged down. Oh, my goodness.
Let's go! Yeah!
And the 2017 homecoming queen is Lisa McCrone.
Oh, snap. Stewart's going to be drilled, but it's not going to be a problem. It's going to be a touchdown, Duquesne. Duquesne comes and gets their first victory in the NEC Conference today over Wagner. Final score will be 38-0.